Certain score going on.
If they're up by 15.
Okay.
If all 15, I think.
Got it. Big D, Big D! Philip used to coach Sophia's basketball at St. Jones and softball. Even though I was the softball player, but Sophia didn't want to. You know. I would coach baseball and softball. She wants to go to the stupid winter formal now. Now, last year I bought her something and she changed her mind and didn't go. And I'm like, well, you can wear what I bought you last year. Nobody's going to wear anything like that, Mom. I'm like, oh, so you have this outfit that you've never worn that you're still not going to wear. And I'm recording myself saying, hey, listen, she's going to hear me. Oh, ouch.
They're so loud. I'm always like, you guys are so loud.
Yeah, you're a post. You're under there. platform. Let's go. Here. Here. Yeah, get open. Go to the hoop. Go to the hoop.
Go to the hoop. Rebound. Take the shot, man. Oh, he's way far. Big D, big D. Come on, get under the hoop. That are kind of on her list, so that she would have him. She is going to look at college. My two nephews went to college in Charleston, because she wants to do something in marine, whether it's not necessarily marine biology, or she's real strong in science. And so she wants a coast or school, and I prefer her on the East Coast versus West Coast, but I stupidly looked at University of California, San Diego. Go on and do the virtual campus tour. I want to go back to college. It is ridiculous. But she'd have a better chance of getting in there than at Duke. And the only reason she was looking at Duke was because they've got a big marine biology and environmental studies. That's why she was...
Well, if she's really set on Duke, I mean, I completely tell her. Yeah. One of my friends, yeah, you must have been in the bathroom.
Yeah, and I wasn't videoing either. I'm sorry.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
So she does. I read the emissions.
Mm-hmm. Right now, it's like when Sophia saw the 13%, except we were kind of like, oh. You and Sophia, she needs a mid-sized school. Like, she would not do well at Ohio State. It's way too big.
I don't know that way
too. You know? That's why I think like College of Charleston, just because of where it is, the city's great, you know, I think she's gonna fall in love with that when we're there for the wedding. It's a really good Southern East Coast. I mean, really good.
My guy's been open.
She had University of South Carolina, but it's in Columbia. Columbia's and I said, no, honey. So we went on and looked at all the campuses. Over in like Norfolk area.
45 seconds.
There you get all the military. My brother was military, so they didn't like it. When they were stationed in Norfolk, they did not like it. And of course, she's got University of Hawaii on her list.
Perfect.
And I'm like, but when they were there, when the boys were older, it was hard to put them on. It's very expensive to buy this school because the local is really, really bad. Yeah, the building was very fighting and with the military kids. It was bad. So their experience when the boys were playing too well. And it was wonderful when they were there the first time, but the second time they were older and in the school system, they could not wait to leave. And Philip and I honeymooned out there, and of course we wanted to move there, you know. But
you're like in a beautiful resort.
Yeah, we were in the Four Seasons on a big island. I mean, come on. Philip was ready to quit his job and like become a parasailer, you know. I think it's anywhere. I mean, even anywhere.
You just have to know your surroundings.
Yeah, Oh, oh.
Go, go.
All right, guys, slow down now. Miles, get open underneath, Miles.
Can't press six or more, no play.
We're up to my can't press. Go back. Get on the
rebound. Oh, you can't follow your shot.
All right, get it, go. Play some good D. Play some good D. Play some good D, Jeff.
I think you follow your shot.
Go, stay with them, Jeff. Quit.
Pat, Pat. That's up top.
So Miles, get open underneath, buddy.
1 minute to go. Don't get picked. Quick.
Nice rebound. Nice.
Go, Ben.
Get it, Miles.
Oh.
Yeah.